have a number one unit leader because you can jump high. And you can also use sword and combat. That can be attacked from a distance. If you only know a little help, and you can't kill him, immediately find a high rock, because the raid boss can't hit you. That all, guys, I hope.